Robert knocks down. Now for the heir to the Kronstadt.